And good points were discussed therein. There was a reference to child labor and no conviction in such cases. There was also question with regard to schools, nature of schools, whether proper facilities are provided or not, teachers, shortage of teachers, unsafe schools, honorarium. It was also emphasized there is need of a curriculum at a national level. And inclusion of quality. It was also pointed out by various speakers that there is need of right to education about human rights. There was also good discussion about community participation. How you can improve in a better way if you are assisted by the people at large and they are involved in this work. And there's no doubt if they are participating in the rights, for protecting the rights of others, there will be better results. And there was a good discussion. And it was also pointed out while discussing about the Right to Information Act and the transparency. I would also like to point out most important aspect pointed out about drug policy, and another aspect was about drugs available at an affordable price. That's most important aspect. It was also discussed about clinical trials, and it was pointed out that deaths have been reported or people have fallen sick. However, they are not properly or adequately compensated, and that amounts to violation of human rights.